All right, this is Coach Ross and Coach McGeese. We are advancing. We have advanced to the second round of the Shots from the Heart campaign to benefit the Skip Prosser Foundation, and we're very excited to be shooting today. And you know, I had a really good first round match with Coach Mike Rice from Rutgers. It was very easy to get motivated for that, and very easy to beat him as well. You know, he's not a very good shooter, but today would be a little different today, and yeah, we'll see what happens.
It's a pleasure to be here around such grace, 25 for 25. I went 24 for 25, so I'm hoping some of that grace rubs off on me again. Mike, you might not be a great shooter, man, but you're a great defender. So, unfortunately, you know, not a defensive drill, but it's great to be back for the second round of the Skip Prosser Foundation, Shots from the Heart. Looking forward to tallying some more points and, you know, bringing more recognition for the foundation.
Ooh. All right, here we go.
There we go.
All right,
all
right.
great being back for the second round here in our brand new practice facility, something that allows our athletes to get a lot better. Beautiful facility, new locker rooms, two new gyms, unfortunately a couple tight rims, which created a few more misses for myself and for Coach Ross, even for the great Coach Ross over here today. But even still, a great foundation, just a great opportunity to come out and raise awareness for heart disease and for the Skip Prosser Foundation. I really enjoyed it. Getting a little more tense every round here, so I think I'm going to get a little practice in this week. So if you guys walk in and see me shooting free throws at midnight, it's because of the Skip Prosser Foundation. So just trying to win this tournament and raise awareness for the Skip Prosser Foundation.
It was a we got bamboozled a little bit.
Yeah,
they switched venues on us and
messed us up a little bit.
The rims in the Bob Carpenter Center are much more friendly,
yes,
shooter friendly than these are. But we fought through, and you know, again, we're very very happy to shoot on behalf of the Skip Prosser Foundation to raise awareness for heart disease. And for more information on the Skip Prosser Foundation, visit collegeinsider.com/shots. And to follow our progress in the tournament, visit bluehens.com. Text SKIP, S-K-I-P, to 48510 to donate $10 to the Skip Prosser Foundation. Again, text SKIP, S-K-I-P, to 48510 to donate $10 to the Skip Prosser Foundation. We hope you donate because it's a really, really great cause. Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.